The sixth edition of the Belt and Road Summit features a new thematic series, GBA Track. At the Business Plenary on the second day of the summit, themed Connecting the Belt and Road and Greater Bay Area through Hong Kong, speakers exchanged insights on how Hong Kong is the ideal partner for exploring the immense opportunities arising from the Belt and Road and the Guangdong-Hong Kong-Macao Greater Bay Area development.
The Belt and Road Initiative was proposed by China, but I think it is a kind of public goods to be shared by the world. GBA will definitely becoming a very important supporting region for BRI.
The GBA itself is a major economic entity. You know, on its own, I think you can look at GBA as the 10th largest economic region in the world. What is the GBA really offering in terms of its uniqueness and role can it play in the whole region, and what role can Hong Kong play?
Hong Kong is the fourth largest passenger airport and the largest cargo airport in the world. As we are building the third runway for the expanding airport, we are also building what is called the airport city, which itself will become a focal point, an icon attraction, not only for Hong Kong, for international travelers, but hopefully also for residents of the Greater Bay who can come across to Hong Kong by this very fantastic Hong Kong Zhuhai Macau Bridge.
From a Shenzhen perspective, I think Shenzhen and Hong Kong's true integration and development has started. For example, we mentioned financial,国际港口贸易这方面呢，深圳香港的地位，深圳不可取代。深圳呢，也代表着制造业和代表未来的一些行业的空间呢，它又有一个中国大陆这个福地，又有很多深圳呢，也现在有更多的进入十九五百强的企业，显然呢，在国际上占了头角，需要人才，需要年轻人。这方面如果能香港互相融合。
In the US, the real economy serves finance. If you read Chinese publications, they increasingly say finance should be a servant of the real economy. Mm-hmm. The real economy comes first. The mainland practices real economic priority, but it still retains an international financial center called Hong Kong. They will also make China a very capable situation to service Belt and Road countries throughout the world.
The 2021 Belt and Road Summit once again highlighted the importance of regional and international cooperation and the unique role Hong Kong plays in promoting the Belt and Road and the Greater Bay Area development.